15 love. Forty love. Murray. Love, 50. Love, 30. Love, 40. Love, 50. Murray. Love. Love. 40 love. Game, set, and match, Murray.
I hate this freaking court. I cannot, it's too vibrant. I cannot see the freaking ball. Like the blue is just too strong. Especially whenever it goes by that white background, like it, the ball just disappears. I cannot find it.
Thirty all.
40-30.
Wait, what just happened? Okay, what just happened? I thought I hit ace.
Love 15. Forty-fifteen. Deuce. Advantage, Medvedev. Game, Medvedev. Love 15. Fifteen all. 40-15. Game, Federer. Love 15. Quiet, please. Thank you. Love 30. Love 40.
Out.
Game, set, and match. Federer.
Love. Love.
I'm not gonna lie.
40,
playing
love.
Against somebody with good, you know, good connections, and playing on a fast court like this, boy, it makes a big difference. Feel so much better than Clay. So much better.
Game finished. Love, 15. Love, 30. Love, 40. Federer is challenging the call on the left far side now. The ball is called in. Game finished.
I'm gonna test out serving volley. Alright, so run. Nope, too slow. See, on top spin 4, man, when you went to serving volley, it was like you were at the net before it even hit the ball.
15,
he didn't even start running yet. Okay, so let me try this. Okay. And run. See, it's too slow. Too slow. That's why topspin 4 is like amazing. Let me see. That's why it's so hard. Because I want to step up a lot of times and hit the ball earlier. But fuck the freaking character.
30,
will just wait for the ball to come to him instead of stepping up and taking it. And I see that even with the really good players, like they just wait for the ball to come to them. I'm trying to serve and volley this lap. Wait, what's that? Yeah, I don't know why the serve and volley just does not. Maybe I need to pick a different character. Okay, I'm going to hold it and then try running. I'm going to hold the button now. Clearly I was aiming to the right and he still ran straight forward. Like, come on.
See what I mean? I knew he was going to hit the ball right back cross court, and I tried to step up and take it early. He stepped backwards. I'm pushing forward, and he's going, nope, the ball, I have to wait. That'll make no sense.
Love, 50.
All right, I'm going to try a serve and volley. So I'm going to hold down the rim button. I'm going to aim down the line so it goes straight. Run up. It still feels so slow. I don't understand it. It's like everybody's moving in quicksand. All right, we're going to do it again. Run. See? Oh, my God. I guess that's a good thing that people can't just serve and volley so easily. It was somewhat OP in topspin.
So
maybe that's a good thing. What's funny is the lag was still bad, so it was still hard to volley, but you know. It's a nice little surprise every now and then throwing in. Now it's kind of hard to do that. You know, what's weird is the forehand timing is a lot easier than the backhand timing for me for some reason. I just cannot, I wonder what it is. I feel like on the backhand you have to wait longer. My food's almost done. I gotta hurry up. Come on.
Game 15 love. Love. Quiet, please. Thank you. Game champions.
Are you fucking serious? Like, what the fuck? Okay.
Thank you. 30-40.
I'm not even paying attention to the ball at all. It's a bad habit. I need to pay attention.
Deuce. Quiet, please. Thank you.
My damn chicken is burning. I just need 2 points. Come on. What does that mean? Alright, I gotta go take my chicken out the oven.
Advantage team. Game, team. 15 love. Quiet, please. Thank you. Fifteen all. Game curious. Quiet, please. Thank you.
Hold.
Love 50. Fifteen all.
Out. 30-0. Quiet, please. Thank you.
Oh, fuck you, bro. How did I not get the ball? Okay. This match feels so tedious because this Kyrgios is just so much slower than Fed. Like, it's not even funny. I don't know how people play with him. Well, I know how they play with him. They drop shot and come to the net. But that's not necessarily my game. Oh, he caught that one, though. Okay, fuck you, Kyrgios.
Deuce. Advantage, Kyrgios.
He don't like to take the backhand cross court. That's kind of weird. I wonder why that is. He really don't like to take it cross court. Ooh, I thought I hit that. I know I hit that out. I ain't paying attention at all to the bounce.
Out.
Fuck.
Deuce.
My mind's on this chicken and rice. I gotta go. Come on.
Fault.
I don't want to lose ranking, though, so I don't want to lose.
Advantage, Kyrgios. Quiet, please. Thank you.
I think he's a little upset that he lost. But
hey.
It's okay. You're not that bad, though. So we're all not that bad compared to the top-ranked people. Because if you ever play against them, you don't win any points. But I'm going to eat. Thank you for watching and commenting. Or not. I don't know. I had one live comment, so that was kind of cool.